rubbing wood. And, you know, Carol was really excited to show it to you. I think Kris is actually out. I'm not sure where you were. We had two other roommates, Mark and Dan, and they weren't there at the moment. And Carol brought it over, and we set it up on the rug. And Carol was excited to show me actually a fire. And, you know, I was excited too. And then our roommate Mark came in and screamed at it. And I thought about it for a moment. It wasn't maybe our best idea, but I realized it was, you know, the kind of thing that Kris would love.
Spaceships, airplanes, it's a dark world.
Lights.
children were doing, and so I chose the A wall, which